Aren't you supposed to like get girls when you ride a board and you have long hair?
That is the formula.
Oh, so I'm almost there.
You're down. You just went down.
Back in San Diego. Honestly, it feels good to be back. You know, it was kind of a short stint in LA, but I feel like when I'm in LA, I'm constantly thinking content, content, content. It's a big rush, like everything just happens there. Everything's just happening all at once. And that was cool, it was great for a few days. But I feel like when I'm back in San Diego, things just kind of slow down, they're more with the flow, and I'm kind of thinking in my mind, okay, so what do I actually need to be doing to be living on my purpose? Like, don't get me wrong, I love LA, and I think that's probably my long-term place that I need to be. But for right now, in the short term, San Diego is where it's at, and I'm just flowing here. Like, it is fun. And so I'm excited to be back, excited to see the guys again. And we actually have a new member of the vlog who is joining us for a little while, for about a month. So I'm gonna introduce you to him right now.
I operated like a thief in the night, I know. In the storm in a teacup, but I could be accountable and make you my real. I wanna see your legs spread out with your feet up. I wanna dig you down and make you up to your C cups. I miss you around, I miss the way you're bound. I miss it when we always used to sneak up in your house. I miss it on the couch, I miss it in your mouth. I miss an opportunity to hold it all down. Tear it down, break
it down. What up?
Oh hey!
Oh hey! Where are the other guys?
Eric's on a sailboat over there, drowning, and
he's on a sailboat?
Josh is in the ocean swimming with the sharks.
Oh, nice. Sounds like I never left.
New member alert, Eric has joined the vlog, and he's gonna be my roommate for the next 40-something days.
Yep.
So Eric, introduce yourself, where are you from, and what's something you love doing?
My name is Eric, I am from Long Island, New York, and one thing I love doing, I enjoy surfing. So I'm excited to grab boards out here and start surfing in sunny San Diego rather than 30-degree Long Island, which is brutal right now.
That does sound brutal. What's something business/passion-wise that you like doing?
I own some e-commerce businesses, so I build Shopify stores and I run Facebook ads.
Big time. So did you pull up in a Lambo?
Yeah, I did. My Lambo is, I parked it in the garage.
Okay, weird.
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, next 40 days should be fun. Yep. Let's get it.
Oh no. Well, guys, I am leveling up on the Cali Boy scale from 5 to 6 today.
Hey, who said you were a 5? Whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa,
who said you were a 5?
I said I was a 5. I lived in California my whole life. I'm getting a skateboard. It's happening. I guess I'll see you there. I'm just walking.
Bye. Hi, buddy. I hope you find your dad.
Out in Cali, dad pays for everything. Wow, you guys are so cool. I think when you ride in the street, it makes you a level 7 on the Cali Boy scale.
I'm gonna be behind you.
Oh my gosh. And filming TikToks. Boys, you gotta get out of the street.
Hey,
guess I gotta find my board.
It's time to get to a longboard.
Dub. I'll find something. Oh, here we go again. Earth Angel. Earth Angel. Wow. They got many options, many options.
This is a jackboard.
Bro, that's not...
That actually gets you negative.
Is that... Yeah. I think that puts me at either 11 or just straight negative 1. These two. We could go blue donut, which I'm a blue guy. We could go full on Jay Alvarez. It's a tough decision, but cheers.
Go coconut.
I think it was a solid choice, fellas. Palm tree coconut oil. What can you say?
What are you gonna do?
Well, I'm gonna do heavy breathing and let it into the spine. If you know it, you know. Let's go. I think we're shredded now, boys.
I'm so excited.
Cha! This is like the perfect size for me. I like this. This is cool. Oh wow, that is beautiful. Aren't you supposed to like get girls when you ride a board and you have long hair?
That is the formula.
Oh, so I'm almost
you're down. You just went down.
Boys, I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready to go to the Venice skate park. I'm ready. Oh shit, whoa. Maybe I'm not ready. Oh, Christ, you're born. And you just went down to level 4. Oh shoot, yo. Oh, so we're doing this thing? Okay, I'll do it too. Join the coconut club.
Yeah, like my hair, it looks like a fucking coconut.
Oh, so I guess we're really just going after the Cali boy scale tonight.
Yeah, you're not sure this is not shirtless enough.
It's coming off. Coconut club.
Join the coconut club.
Race?
It's a race? Like the race. Human race?
Ooh. Or the human race.
Oh, we're getting
what
deep
are we racing?
Nothing matters. Nothing matters.
Nothing matters. Everything is particles,
is it
boys.
The race or the human race? That is the question we have to ask ourselves every single day. I drink truly cherry raspberry today.
This is how we work out, guys.
Breathe in stimulation and release ejaculation.
Alright, cut the clip. How are you gonna explain this one to the vlog?
So,
why are my pants drenched right
wet
now?
Why is he wearing pants?
Why is he wearing pants and they're wet?
No other way to do it.
There's no other way but the Jake Wan way. The Jake Wan way or no way at all. You heard him.
I think we're like one with the ocean now. Are we like level 8 for Cali boys?
Yeah, we're getting there.
We're getting there. 7.1.
Level 100, AKA Jay Alvarez.
I think we've officially joined the coconut club.
I just wanna go now, but I think I take my time and chill. I don't wanna slow down, I just wanna go now, but I think I take my time and chill.